Welcome to the audio-visual training program of RMTC Mumbai. First of all, I would like to thankful to those who have subscribed to our YouTube video channel. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube video channel till now, then please subscribe and also click on the bell icon to get notification of our upcoming new videos. Thank you. Which energy produces the sensation of warmness and coldness? Options are A. Heat energy, B. Light energy, C. Electrical energy, D. Mechanical energy. The correct answer is heat energy. Underscore is defined as the degree of warmness and coldness of a body. Options are A. Heat, B. Power, C. Energy, D. Temperature. The correct answer is temperature. Which one of the following instrument is used for the measurement of temperature? Options are A. Tachometer, B. Energymeter, C. Thermometer, D. Galvanometer. The correct answer is thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer has 100 degrees between the freezing point of 0 degree and the boiling point of 100 degrees? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is centigrade scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer is also known as Celsius scale thermometer? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is centigrade scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer is used for the scientific work? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is centigrade scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer has 180 degrees between the freezing point of 32 degrees and the boiling point of 212 degrees? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is Fahrenheit scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer is used as a general purpose thermometer for the measurement of human body temperature? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is Fahrenheit scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer has 100 divisions between the freezing point of 273K and the boiling point of 373K? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is Kelvin scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer is also known as absolute scale thermometer? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is Kelvin scale thermometer. Which one of the following thermometer has 80 degrees between the freezing point of 0 degree and the boiling point of 80 degrees? Options are A. Centigrade scale thermometer, B. Fahrenheit scale thermometer, C. Reaumur scale thermometer, D. Kelvin scale thermometer. The correct answer is Reaumur scale thermometer. Which formula is used for the conversion of temperature from degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius? Options are A. Degree Celsius is equal to 9 divided by 5 multiplied by degree Fahrenheit minus 32. B. Degree Celsius is equal to 5 divided by 9 multiplied by degree Fahrenheit minus 32. C. degrees Celsius is equal to 9 divided by 5 multiplied by degree Fahrenheit plus 32 D degrees Celsius is equal to 5 divided by 9 multiplied by degree Fahrenheit plus 32. The correct answer is degrees Celsius is equal to 5 divided by 9 multiplied by degree Fahrenheit minus 32. Which formula is used for the conversion of temperature from degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit? Options are A. Degree Fahrenheit is equal to 9 divided by 5 multiplied by degree Celsius minus 32. B. Degree Fahrenheit is equal to 5 divided by 9 multiplied by degree Celsius minus 32. C. Degree Fahrenheit is equal to 9 divided by 5 multiplied by degree Celsius plus 32. D. Degree Fahrenheit is equal to 5 divided by 9 multiplied by degree Celsius plus 32. The correct answer is degree Fahrenheit is equal to 9 divided by 5 multiplied by degree Celsius plus 32. Which formula is used for the conversion of temperature from degree Celsius to Kelvin? Options are A. K is equal to degree Celsius plus 273.15. B. K is equal to degree Celsius minus 273.15. C. K is equal to degree Celsius multiplied by 273.15. D. K is equal to degree Celsius divided by 273.15. The correct answer is K is equal to degree Celsius plus 273.15. Which formula is used for the conversion of temperature from Kelvin to degree Celsius? Options are A. Degree Celsius is equal to K plus 273.15. B. Degree Celsius is equal to K minus 273.15. C. Degree Celsius is equal to K multiplied by 273.15. D. Degree Celsius is equal to K divided by 273.15. The correct answer is degree Celsius is equal to K minus 273.15. Which formula is used for the conversion of temperature from degree Celsius to degree Reaumur? Options are A. Degrees Reaumur is equal to degree Celsius multiplied by 80 divided by 100. B. Degrees Reaumur is equal to degree Celsius multiplied by 100 divided by 80. C. Degrees Reaumur is equal to degree Celsius minus 80 divided by 100. D. Degrees Reaumur is equal to degree Celsius plus 80 divided by 100. The correct answer is degrees Reaumur is equal to degree Celsius multiplied by 80 divided by 100. Which formula is used for the conversion of temperature from degree Reaumur to degree Celsius? Options are A. Degree Celsius is equal to degrees Reaumur multiplied by 80 divided by 100. B. Degree Celsius is equal to degrees Reaumur multiplied by 100 divided by 80. C. Degrees Celsius is equal to degrees Reaumur minus 80 divided by 100. D. Degrees Celsius is equal to degrees Reaumur plus 80 divided by 100. The correct answer is degrees Celsius is equal to degrees Reaumur multiplied by 100 divided by 80. 100 degrees Celsius is equal to underscore Fahrenheit. Options are A. 148 degrees, B. 212 degrees, C. 37.78 degrees, D. 73.34 degrees. The correct answer is 212 degrees. 100 degrees Celsius is equal to underscore Kelvin. Options are A. 373.15, B. 212.15, C. 173.15, D. 80.15. The correct answer is 373.15. 100 degrees Celsius is equal to _Reaumur. Options are A. 373 degrees, B. 212 degrees, C. 173 degrees, D. 80 degrees. The correct answer is 80 degrees. 212 degrees Fahrenheit is equal to _Celsius. Options are A. 100 degrees, B. 135 degrees, C. 350 degrees, D. 415 degrees. The correct answer is 100 degrees. 373.15 Kelvin is equal to _Celsius. Options are A. 646 degrees, B. 212 degrees, C. 100 degrees, D. 80 degrees. The correct answer is 100 degrees. 80 degrees Reaumur is equal to _Celsius. Options are A. 373 degrees, B. 212 degrees, C. 173 degrees, D. 100 degrees. The correct answer is 100 degrees. -100 degrees Celsius is equal to _Fahrenheit. Options are A. -148 degrees, B. -212 degrees, C. -135 degrees, D. -175 degrees. The correct answer is -148 degrees. -148 degrees Fahrenheit is equal to _Celsius. Options are A. -65 degrees, B. -100 degrees, C. -235 degrees, D. -295 degrees. The correct answer is -100 degrees. Dear friends, if you like our video, then please click on the like icon and also write your comments in the comment box. According to your valuable suggestion, we will try our best to provide you better video presentation. Thank you.